I tried to express myself in many ways to express myself in my life and to give something to the others through different ways. It was through those YouTube videos and this blog that I'm writing. I was writing a book that you know about, another expression of myself. And there are many strange things that may look funny to you. For example, you see this scarf. It's the thing I knitted. I know how to knit scarves, because I like to do something, and I feel that whatever you do, you express a part of yourself into that, what you're doing. Whether you're cooking food or doing whatever you do, I think that whatever you do, you impart a part of yourself into that thing you're doing. For example, there may be two cooks making the same food, using the same spices and everything, but in the end, these two meals will be different. And I can see when I eat something, I can feel the energy or the frequency or something subtle in that food I eat that can tell me about the person that made it. Maybe this is the reason I don't like. Maybe this is the reason I like the food that people make, and I mean, not to buy the food in the market or restaurant or something like that. And so, this, how is it in English? A sharp scarf. I feel that when I was knitting it, I gave a part of myself into this, and now I will give it to the person that I appreciate very much. This is why I was doing this massage to people. It's because I feel that through my hands and my being I can give a part of myself. Many, many things like that. Back in Lithuania, I remember once I made apple wine and I shared with it with others. And I felt as this wine, this apple wine, was had a part of myself, so that gave me such a joy to share with it and to drink it. Many things like that. May sound a bit silly and stupid, but admit that it sounds quite sweet. I think it's nice to live a sweet life, even though it may sometimes look like a bit childish.